awesome. In Japan, they have restaurants where you put in the money, you select the food, and they give you a ticket, and then you go inside, and you give them the ticket, and you get the food. We're in Tokyo. We got off the plane, and now we're eating noodles, and then we're gonna go sleep and have a full day of fun tomorrow. When you go to a temple, before you pray, you must do this. First, you must cleanse your hand. Then, you have to cleanse your mouth. Then you can pray. When you pray at a temple, first you put in coins as an offering. Then, you bow twice, clap twice, pray, then bow again, and then you ring the bell. And that is how you pray at a temple in Japan. We're at Taiwan. This is my first time having sushi. The Takoyaki I'm gonna try some uni.
Is it good?
We're at the Shibuya subway station. Hajiko the dog and his master walked here every day. And one day when Hajiko's master didn't come because he died, the dog still kept coming, and they built a statue to him to show the honor of the dog's will. We just went to the family mart and got some Pokhara Sweat. I wonder if it actually tastes like sweat. Tastes like Gatorade. When you're in Japan and it's raining and you're going to Disney World, do not go to Audemars because you will end out like this.
What do you got to say for yourself?
I'm a horrible driver! And I'm wet!
And it's raining!
Yes. Ah! Try not to make the sound optimistic! Shin Gallery in Tokyo Disney, and I'm gonna shoot some stuff!
Yeah.
about sushi, and I'm going to show you how to order and eat sushi there. How you order sushi at a conveyor belt sushi restaurant. First, you select the language you want. Then, the choice comes up. I'm gonna order minced tuna. First, I push the button. Then I see if I want wasabi or not, or no wasabi. And then I select how many pieces I want. And then I push order. It'll soon be coming. And then it comes. Then you enjoy. At sushi restaurant, you can even get sushi hamburgers. Chocolate covered fries. We are at the Snow Monkey Park. It takes 1.6 kilometers to get there, or about 1 mile. Follow me.
How much farther?
I don't know, half a mile? This is how Mother Snow Monkey grooms her baby. This is a Japanese onsen. When you need a bath in Japan, you go into one of these. The water is from the hot springs in Japan. I'm gonna go in and try it. This is pork katsu, the best thing in Vietnam on this trip. This is the wonderful Arashima bamboo forest. These are cheesy octopus balls, and I hope they're delicious. Fushimi Inari Shrine. It is dedicated to the god of rice, sake, and prosperity. There are also thousands of red torii gates here. Let's go check them out. These are the famous Inari torii gates. There are thousands of them. We're at the Fushimi Inari Temple, where you decorate one of these fox badges and make a wish. Then you hang them on the wall with all the others. And soon your wish will come true. I bought a baby octopus for 300 yen, about $3. I'm gonna give it a try. Not bad. How do we get our car down from the parking ramp in Kyoto? At the Tadaiji Temple. It used to be the capital of Japan in the old days. I'm going to show you some other exciting things here. This is Kandola, one of the 16 disciples of Buddha. It is believed to when you touch a part of its body and then touch the same part of yours, it will be healed. I'll show you. That's just for example, my foot doesn't actually hurt. The royal descendants of royal deer over 1,000 years ago, and I'm gonna feed them. Royal deers descended from over 1,000 years ago from the royal deers, and they're so polite that they bow to you before you meet them. We are at the base of the beautiful Mount Fuji. Right beside us is a suicide forest. Mount Fuji is the tallest mountain in Japan. Thanks for coming with me as I traveled Japan, as we saw many sights like the snow monkeys, the sushi market, and Mount Fuji. It was a lot of fun. See you next time as I go on another adventure. Peace!
Turning.